In 2013, the fastest man alive, Usain Bolt, was to run against a bus in Argentina where a huge number of people mobbed the area to see who wins the unprecedented race. But as the 80-meter-long race began, Bolt initially ran jokingly because bus couldn't get the immediate speed, but as the bus accelerated, he also increased his pace and won the race eventually.